going to be doing a nice, relaxing ASMR gum chewing rambling video for you. Juicy fruit gum. It's so delicious and so good. It's sugar free. It's like my favorite gum to chew. There was like whales everywhere, and I got to watch a whale show. It was so cool. This gum is like so amazing. The different gums are like Trident gum. With my 3D microphone, and I was gonna use a Blue Yeti microphone. So I saw this girl today. She has like nice blonde hair because the summer's coming soon. So now she knows spring's coming soon and summer. So her hair reminded me of the summertime, so bright and beautiful. I'm having so much fun with you today. You guys are so amazing. I love your favorite gum. It's so tasty. It's so delicious. Did I mention I love you so much? I really do mean it. I love you so much. Today I'm wearing a blue navy shirt, long sleeve with a mini skirt on. Chewing gum is so amazing. I used to chew gum all the time in high school. So I really want to paint my walls a different color in my bedroom. Like, I'm probably going to paint my walls probably like a charcoal black or black. Black is a very nice color to choose from. I was going to change the color of my walls to white or beige or eggshell. I definitely have to paint the outside of a fence, because the fence outside needs to be painted. There's so many cats outside. There's lots of animals inside my house. It's crazy. I'm not crazy. I'm like a zoo. I have a bunny and two guinea pigs and two cats now. Something delicious to eat. I need to get something healthy and delicious for sure. This gum is really delicious. It's so satisfying. It's really good gum I ever tried in my life. Just love this gum, juicy fruit gum. It's the best gum. It's so tasty and so amazing. I just love the taste of it. And it's so great. And it doesn't have any sugar in it because sugar rots your teeth. And so this gum is so good for your teeth. It's so delicious. And you don't have to worry about getting any cavities. Making a trip to the dentist to pull out all your teeth. Sometimes I like to not use a microphone and just record with other microphones. Yeah, so I hope you're enjoying this chewing rambling video and find it relaxing and easing and to help ease your depression, anxiety, relief, and help you feel so relaxed. So if you want to make any donations or a video request, you can check out my email located right on the channel. This gum is so good. I usually chew bubble gum and sugar type of gums, but then I really think it caused my teeth to have a lot of dental pain and almost had cavities, kinda. But I actually don't have cavities, but I do get some sensitivity on my teeth, unfortunately, so I can't have those. Bubblegum. The ones that have sugar in it, because it causes dental sensitivity on my teeth. So, yeah. was going for a walk, and I saw so many different animals, like deers and coyotes, and I saw a frog. Yeah, I saw a frog in the park. That was interesting. Oh, this gum is really delicious. I definitely like this skirt. I find it really relaxing to wear. And the summer, spring is coming, the summer is coming. So I'm gonna wear this when I go for my walks. So yeah. And maybe I'll do a try-on haul one day for all of you guys. I love you guys so much. You guys are so amazing. I definitely love this 3DO. I think the sounds are so amazing to help you guys for your relaxation, to help calm you down from anxiety relief and distress or depression, just to put a smile on your face. I just love hanging out with you guys. I hope you enjoy the gum chewing and rambling video. You guys are so amazing. I hear dogs barking. Yeah. Or maybe it's cats fighting. My cat's sleeping on the bed, so he's sound asleep right now. Probably tired from the day. The circus is coming this summer. It comes every summer. The elephants and lions. And all sorts of amazing tricks and different type of entertainment there, which is so fascinating and very, very cool. I think I like elephants. Those are interesting animals. This gum is so delicious. Best gum I ever had, ever. I love it so much. I'll try a little more gentle than chewing my gum. I do apologize if it's a little bit aggressive. Next time I do my gum chewing video, I'll try to ease into it. I really want to cook some eggs. I love eating eggs. I think they're high in protein and they're so delicious. I love hanging out with you guys are so amazing, and I can't wait to see you again. You guys are so great, and I hope you enjoyed this gum chewing ramen video and find it truly relaxing and helping you feel that amazing feeling of tingles and relaxation. Just really crinkly. I surely do. It's like, so like, yeah, like I do recycle, like once done I recycle this stuff. And I love recycling. Recycling is amazing for the environment and it helps the earth. So yeah. So a lot of people, like, they, like, leave for vacation during spring and summer. So you guys can let me know, like, are you guys going on vacation or are you going anywhere for spring or summer? I'd love to hear from you guys, or just send me a random comment or, like, email me a comment through my email. And again, if you want to donate, you can donate through the email. You just have to email first and I'll give you more information. Anyway, so I hope you enjoyed the gum. It was like so good. The gum is like, you can get it anywhere. You can go to like any convenience store. So just juicy fruit.